planet Earth has a greater concentration and diversity of life than the coral reef. This short movie will introduce you to some of the secrets of these unique ecosystems. Sea slugs, or nudibranchs, are a perfect example of this diversity. Very few marine animals come in so many different colors, shapes, and sizes. And speaking of size, few come smaller than this tiny shelled nudibranch. Crustaceans also come in many different shapes and sizes, such as this hermit crab. The squat shrimp. The very rare sea spider, only usually seen out in the sand. Xeno crabs hiding on whip coral. Nearly invisible crustaceans like this ghost shrimp. And one of the more recent discoveries, the zebra crab. Many of the coral reef secrets are masters of camouflage, epitomized by this Picasso sea moth. The Indian Ocean walkman, a silent hunter, also favors the art of camouflage. And what seems to be nothing more than another piece of coral on the reef turns out to be, in fact, a frogfish. One of the only fish to use their pectoral fins as legs, it is easy to see where the frogfish derives its name from. And of course, no reference to any coral reef would be complete without mentioning the mystical seahorse. Often mistaken as a separate species, close inspection of the ghost pipefish reveals that it is in fact a member of the seahorse family. The same applies to the pipefish. The long snout reveals the family bond to the seahorse species. And to finish off, one of the most recent oceanic discoveries, the pygmy seahorse. Next time you are enjoying the wonders of the sea, slow down, open your eyes, and you too may discover one of the secrets that the oceans have to offer.